Previously on the Fisher Family Channel.
Hi, good evening.
From the adoption agency.
Hi, Mary.
I'm here to drop serenity off.
No,
you not
need
until
permission
you.
To be calling her your mom.
I just want to go have a girl's day with your new sister.
So we have to stop this.
That's gotta take her down.
Really something that I never thought I'd get. Like, I'm so excited to finally, like, have a daughter.
Yeah.
Like, you are the prettiest, chocolatiest, most beautiful thing I've ever seen. And, like, I get to do this. I never get to do this. Mm-hmm. Having you is so...
I just love being in this family.
Really? Oh my gosh. I love you so much.
I love my brother so much.
Really?
You're really nice.
I can't believe, really, they're really nice to you?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm so glad you feel welcome. Because to be honest, you're the best choice. I wouldn't have it. It would have been you every time.
What was that?
No, the lies.
Exactly.
Hates.
Oh my gosh. I gotta show you something.
Okay. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I love my brothers.
Such a lie. Sure. And then here goes mom. Oh, I wouldn't have it any other way.
For real.
I wouldn't pick anybody else. I would only pick you.
As if she's some special daughter.
She's
came
not
from heaven.
Anything better than us.
Literally. Actually, she's under us.
Yeah,
that's why she needs to be out of our lives.
Everything that I brought for you, the brand new, oh my gosh, look at this. You just
that's
like
this
color
palette?
That's so nice. Okay, so, yeah, so be using them the first time today.
Ah.
All right, let's start with a little brown.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. It's perfect. It matches your skin perfectly. Okay, let me get a different color brown.
Okay.
Did you say something?
No.
Okay. Thought I heard something. Mm-hmm. I think this color's gonna be good. Hold on. Ooh, it's coming out nice. All I need now is a little eyeliner. Okay, got the duo. Duo stuff. Okay, perfect. Okay, got the. Okay, I think I'm ready. Let me see. Which side? Let me see. Boys, it's almost time to get food, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right. You hungry? What do you want to eat?
Wendy's would be nice.
Oh, that's perfect. Sounds good. Let's go get some Wendy's then.
We'll buy four.
Let me tell the boys.
Okay.
Boys!
Yes?
We'll be back. We're going to Wendy's, okay?
Oh, can we come too?
Oh, yeah. No, I kind of just want it to be a girl's day, so
yeah.
maybe next time.
Yeah.
Next time, definitely. We were as a family.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Family.
Yeah.
See ya.
Don't worry. I'll get your food. Okay? I'll bring your food.
Bye, guys. I love you.
Bye, I love you.
I love you.
Bro, we're losing our mom. We have to figure out a way to get her back.
Literally, she's going to Wendy's without us.
She always asks every time, and... Like, literally, I wish you would, like, I don't know why she didn't even ask us.
She asks to go to the mall.
She has to go
to Publix,
the store,
the restaurants,
like, everywhere,
the stores,
like,
and everything.
Literally. Man.
Well, I mean, like, usually just say no.
I mean, at least we get the chance to say no, the choice.
Right. Because then we could, if we do want to go, some days we can just say yes. But she didn't even give us the option.
Yeah.
We gotta get rid of that girl.
Lock her in the room!
Yeah, but then the parents would,
I don't know.
That she would be missing.
Tell her friends are outside or something. And then she goes outside and lock her or something.
But then, again,
and
the
then
parents,
she'll be outside.
Right, but then the parents will go out looking for her, call the cops. Whew, they'll be in big trouble once they find out where she is. Maybe
we'll figure something out, trust me.
Okay.
She's gonna get rid of her.
glad I came.
So I brought the drinks in.
It was so fun.
It was fun.
I'm ready to eat my frosty though.
I know. I'm so glad. And I always have fun with you.
Oh, hey mom.
Hi buddy.
Real love.
Hey.
Hey.
Is that a frosty? Did we get one?
Oh.
Oh no. I forgot about you. Anyway, sorry. Ren, come. So yeah, that was fun.
Nice.
And
I'm ready to eat. I'm really hungry though. I've been starving.
Oh my. Okay. Let's have you eating right now. Come on.
Let's go upstairs now.
Oh, what's happening?
No, it's crazy. Like, forgot about us? Like, how could she forget about us?
This is crazy. We've like been here for like such a long time.
Yeah, we've been her only children until she came. She's literally like all that.
Maybe she's being really nice to mom, and maybe we should just be nice to her and give her a hug.
But it just doesn't make sense. She's only been here for 2 days.
Mason, we have to at least try. Maybe it is that.
Well, listen, I guess we should probably just go tell her we love her, give her a hug, and maybe she'll finally love us again, not forget us, and maybe, just maybe, we don't have to hate her.
Let's go.
Let's try this.
Are you picking up food for everyone?
Yes, I always do that.
Oh my gosh, this is the best day ever.
Do you really mean it? You had such a
good
Listen, I'm so happy. I'm just, you make me so happy. And I'm happy that you're happy. And guess what? You're my favorite daughter.
Hey,
matter of fact, you're my favorite child.
Thank you.
You're my favorite child.
You're the best.
You're the best.
Wait, what? This can't be happening.